how many boats there are, half a dozen anyway, and we're heading south to the Arrawatta. We're going to go up the Jackson, up the Ellery River, and into Lake Ellery. It's not too difficult, but it might be enough for some of the new guys, so looking forward to it. It's a bumper day, can't ask for better. That's the river we're going up.
Nice place.
Don't see places. Not everybody gets to see this sort of stuff.
Well, Richard, my passenger, has never been jet boating before. In fact, he's only lived in New Zealand for about a year. This is his first trip to South Island, so we've brought him to one of the most spectacular places I know.
The Jacksons, into Lake Ellery, back down, up the Arrawatta for lunch. A couple of cold beers.
Nice.
Thank you.
Well, places like this, on days like this, make it all worthwhile. Not many people come to places like this. Well, one of the boys wants to go for a spin up the creek, so we'll give it a go.
Thank you.
I think we'll stop and have a beer in this glorious piece of heaven. I'm worried about flooding.
So we're only about halfway up Narrawatta, but this will do us. We'll stop here, regroup, take in the scenery, and then head back down. There's another group here, ready to head out. They've probably been waiting for us actually. Okay, so we did a little bit more on that river than we intended, but it was great, such a nice day, we kept going.
up the Arrawatta. Now we're going to head north to the Waitā. You go up the Waitā for maybe 5 minutes and then branch up to the right, and we're going to a place called the Maori Lakes, which is quite different to what we've been on. So looking forward to it. It's what my boat's made for.
All the trailers away.
We're on the Waitā River, and we're going to just have an evening run. We're going to head up this river and then veer off up a really sort of a tight little river towards the Maori Lakes. Quite different, so it's quite different. I'm sure you'll enjoy it.
sun off now.
Yeah, there. We made it. We're alive, only just. We had a couple of incidents, but it's jet boating, eh?
A few foreign bodies in the boat.
Mate, have a look down the back.
And that's why we wore helmets.
Great days jet boating, yeah. It's as good as it gets, really. Over here, it's awesome. I come back every day. But work gets in the way. Well, this is the Haast Bridge. It's quite long. I wouldn't want to hold my breath getting across it. I don't think I'd make it.
That's the Tasman Sea. Aussies out there somewhere. Well, this is Lake Piringa. It's the last leg of our trip. The weather's supposed to pack up a bit later on, so we need to get a move on. It's been great though. Lake Piringa is like a great big horseshoe, and we've stopped at the faraway corner. And now we're going to head to the other corner and head down the hall.
might need a hand.
Great parking.
I might need a hand, Russell.
Say no to drugs, kids.
Say no to drugs. It's much more fun on a boat.
Nothing like West Coast white bait for lunch. Cheers, Scully. Back up the hall, back onto the lake, back to the vehicles, and that's it. Home time.
Tunak got his revenge back, and we are drowned. Yeah, never mind. Well, we're about done now. That's it for the 2 days jet boating. It's been absolutely fantastic. Perfect weather. You couldn't ask for better. A whole variation of different rivers. Good company. It was great. Loved it. I'll be back.